This map is huge. Oh, really? I wonder if that was on purpose. These are some pretty capable guns, these gun pods. Or anti-bomber in particular. Alright, I think I'll go for the 303s. Is it raining? Is that what I hear? Shoot. That's gonna make this difficult. That's gonna make this really difficult. I think these lines are a new thing. I'm not quite sure what they mean, but I think it's new. Also, there's like four tank spawns on each side. And only troops, no artillery, it looks like. Coming into land, bombers or something. the A20. It's going a bit fast. See ya. I'm summoning for landing. I don't want to pull out in front of him here. I-16 by the look of it. Of them getting back from somewhere here. Seems to me there's a pretty hefty crosswind. There's a literal whole entire line of objects. Have they redone how the front works? That's kind of how it seems. Look at this. literally like battle lines been drawn. Only I can't see the opposing side, I only see this side. And it just keeps going.
friendly.
Smart call, actually. obviously I have to come back down in order to navigate, but I'm just kind of trying to lose anybody that might be following. That was a nutty engagement there. Not surprise me if I flew that far. Those Germans followed me well into unfriendly territory. I took full advantage of their greed. So many times there, I was like, I'm just gonna ditch, I'm just gonna ditch. And then I didn't. I was like, eh, maybe I can force the overshoot again. Take another shot. I think I actually managed to correctly identify my location here. So yeah, if I hold about 15, she comes stumbling right across the airfield. Was that a good idea on my part? Absolutely not. There were equal parts skill and luck, I would say. Maybe leaning a little bit towards the luck side. Across this and then in between the next two board should be the area. Bringing this one home. Crazy. All I can figure is they must have used all their cannons ground strafing, so all I had to do with was MGs. Although also that's all I had, my little 303s. Yeah, one guy took a pounding from me. I just put a lot of bullets in him. And then got saved by an ally's kamikaze effort, which is hilarious. I ran from that third and final, not because I didn't think I could beat him, but I was not sure of my ammo state. So I didn't want to risk getting into a dogfight with him and not having any ammo to challenge him with. I'll tell you what, though, that was far too stressful for me. I think I'm just gonna call it there. That was nuts. You may have noticed I went real quiet there, and that was just focus. Laser focus. That was more than I bargained for.